this time. Thank you for this hour. Lord, we ask you to move Jerome out of the way, God. Use me as your vessel, God. Lord, you do the preaching and the teaching right now, God. Have thine own way in the name of Jesus. Thank you so far for this anointed revival. Thank you for your anointing that have rest on this house, God. Thank you for our traveling mercy, God. Thank you for your grace and your mercy. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, use me now. Amen. Amen. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. If you have your Bibles, go with me to John, the 8th chapter. And we're going to start. We're going to do the 32nd verse and the 33rd. 32nd verse and the 33rd and 36th verse. Amen. We're going to do the 32nd verse, the 33, and we're going to do 36. Amen. We won't be before you long. Amen. If you got it, say amen. And ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. They answered him, we be Abraham's seed, and were never in bondage of any man. How sayest thou, ye shall be made free? We're going to skip over to the 36th verse. If the Son therefore shall make you free, ye shall be free indeed. Amen. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. We're going to use for a thought or a subject today, there is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain.
Yes.
Come on, look at your neighbor, say neighbor.
Neighbor.
Come on, y'all can do better than that. Say neighbor.
Neighbor.
There is power,
neighbor,
in the name of Jesus,
neighbor,
to break every chain. Amen. Come on and put your hands together and give God some praise. Amen. I done had a good time already, so I won't be before you long. Amen.
Amen.
Free means costing nothing, requiring no money to be paid, not kept prisoner, not or no longer physical, bound or restrained. As a prisoner or in slavery, not restricted in right, not subject to singleship or controlled by a ruler, government, or authority, and enjoy the will of liberty. Amen. The subject is, there is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain. This is letting me know in these few scriptures that we just read, it's letting me know in life, you may have bondage. Can I get a witness?
Amen.
You may come up against heartaches. You may come up against misery. You may even come up against pain. Can I get a witness?
Amen.
But there is power in the name of Jesus. The word says that in every knee shall bow. And every tongue must confess that Jesus Christ is who he is. Lord, can I get a witness? When I call their name, demons tremble. Am I right about it? When I call their name, I shall be healed. Am I right about it? When I call their name, I shall be free. I know without a shadow of doubt that I'm coming out of poverty. Can I get a witness? I know without a shadow of doubt that you're coming out of struggle. Sometimes we may struggle in life, but tonight, I came to let you know that greater is coming. Am I right? Now I'm going to tell you how God works. They told you that I drowned in a pool.